Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, January 18th, is Judgment. The Judgment card is representative of some sort of change or transformation, likely one that has already occurred. It could mean the presence of a spiritual or professional calling and making decisions that will lead to your success. Most likely, this is an important time. You're probably coming to the end of a long phase and are in the process of review. Judgment might be a heavy word to use, but that's likely the situation. You're judging yourself and your progress to date. How do you rate yourself? How are you rating others? Where do you want to go next? There's a strong element of resurrection in this energy. As the phase you're in comes to a close, you ready yourself for rebirth. Listen carefully to what your soul is trying to tell you. What have you learned through these last years? What might you want to try again? What might you want to let go of? The big question is, how might you be even more alive going forward? Enjoy this time for what it is, though it might feel confusing and even a little anxiety-ridden. Soon there will be movement. Take a good look at your past, a good look at your present, and envision what you want to do next. What do you want your life to be like tomorrow? It's up to you to make it happen. Without change, progress is not possible. Circumstance has occurred that should not be ignored and neglected. Change can be very painful, but inevitably human being undertakes suffering, since it should also experience the relief of the liberation of the experience. Whatever the faults of the past was, now the whole thing is behind you, and now you're ready to start over again, based on what you've learned. Love and private life. If you're already in a relationship, this can be a make-or-break period. This is a time to get very, very clear about what you want out of life and out of your relationships, and then take steps to make it come about. If you are seeking love, a new relationship may come about in the near future, but you may need to take steps to make sure that you aren't leaping to conclusions, positive or negative, about your new love. Slow and steady wins the race. Work and social life. Your efforts are being watched, so this is an important time to put in extra effort and for paying attention to detail. The news ultimately is likely to be good. If you've been trying hard and doing your best, your efforts are very likely to pay off. If you've been slacking off, now is the time to get with the program, before any permanent damage is done to your career. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.